Alright people, welcome back to the farming simulator. So let's continue, shall we? Actually, let's finish off the bales over here. And then we shall continue with the harvest. Yeah, that sounds alright. That sounds alright. Alright, let's go. So yeah, today I was let down. And pretty much everything that I wanted to do was done. Even I had the time to go to the grocery store. It's just nearby bus station. Okay, there we go. Let's just chill and do some bales. Make some bales. Anyway. Oh yeah, in the last session, which was yesterday, I was talking about the new announcement. So, it wasn't anything that we thought it would be, at least most of us. But by now, probably most people know it. The new big brand that Jans have partnered with is Volvo. Yes, the Swedish car maker. But they don't make only cars, they also make trucks, wheel loaders, and probably some other stuff. I don't even know what everything would they make. But in the trailer we only had like wheel loader. Pretty big wheel loader by the size. I'm assuming also we will probably get some trucks and whatnot, but still I don't think that will be the upcoming DLC, but you never know how they're gonna release that or when. For now they just announced partnership, that's pretty much all. I'm assuming the upcoming DLC will be some other brand, because I think it says like implements and whatnot. So yeah, basically we had like two tractor / skid steer and whatnot DLCs in a row, so hopefully there will be some decent implements upcoming. But you never know. What the giant might throw at ya. What the giant might throw at ya. Actually, friend, you can actually continue. There we go. Quindi okay, but there are multiple colors of this edge over here, like one color, other color, other color. It's kind of funny. Up. Right. And the sun is back up. Yeah, I wonder what my ESP is doing. Kinda funny, they let us know when they had like vacation for one day at their office, right? But they won't tell you what is wrong with all this. All this like... Basically, I don't have internet. No, I'm trying to say yes. I have no freaking connection. And indefinitely not my stuff over here. It's them, 100%. So I don't know what the heck they are doing, but yeah, our connection, I remember yesterday it was like 11 PM and would not suddenly. And today when I left it was like 8 AM and the connection was still restored, but when I came home it was 11 AM and connection was back up. Then I go on toilet, right, trying to watch some videos, like what it was before 1 PM, and literally watch for 3 minutes and back. Probably there wasn't 3 minutes, it was like a minute or two. And connection was gone again. I don't know what the heck they are doing, but it's quite annoying, to be honest. I don't know if that is like weather related or something, but it was just raining yesterday and it wasn't even raining when I driven out. Today it is quite windy, but not that super windy. And they gotta have some sort of issues, hopefully they will at least let us know. Looks really good if you are changing something or stuff like that. But I usually when they change something they will let you know like a few days before they are doing it. So probably it's not that, probably some sort of issue. And I don't have the, well, I have the local Wi-Fi set up, but I don't have the Wi-Fi internet anymore. I have the cable internet anymore, so it should be a lot more stable. But obviously, I guess that is not true. Yeah, like what the heck, guys? My friend. Okay, job, go to and get your ass over here. And here we're cutting colors, okay? Yeah, that's something I read. There we go. I didn't say. I think I did, but just in case. Okay. Think. Coming, friend. No, it's number right. Now getting there with truck will be interesting. Say this. Oh yeah, I was almost correct with the unloading the truck, but there was one key component that I missed completely. Yeah, I went back again and I read the description. Yeah, everything was really making sense. There we go. Another. Indeed. That cell factory takes only oats, right? Yeah. Unfortunately. Okay, pick it up. Go 80% spreading. Since I'm almost 80% already. I don't really actually need to have any more of them. True. Yeah, but they're faster than me. Again, I wasn't like 22% or something like that before. Because I didn't fully unlock. It's a shake. That's only got a 80% raise. Yeah, here we go. Everybody, you do, not me. There we go. Of course, it's 80% now. There we go. Somehow got through. How about that? How about that? Okay, guys, BRB.